My experience with metal was about 6 months ago, and I was out power washing my garage on a warm January day. And I came back in to the basement later on that day just to find water down there. A pipe had burst, and one of the walls in a bedroom and a closet in my basement was totally saturated, along with the flooring and all the carpet and the baseboard. I called Mental, and someone came to my house within 30 minutes. They assessed the damage, and I told them that I was supposed to leave for an extended period of time the next day, and I was wondering if I should change my plans, and they said no, to go ahead and take my trip, and that they would handle everything. They communicated with me on a regular basis, I would say at least two or three times a week, to let me know what was going on and the progress and what they had finished that day. It was a real relief to come home after having such a traumatic thing happen and have everything just be done perfectly. And it was all put back together and I didn't have to worry about a thing. I would highly recommend Mental Restoration for any kind of property damage. And they treated me like family and like my home was their home, and everything was done perfectly.